Mom and Dad had some friends over last night. As usual, I hung around Dad at the dinner table hoping for a bite. I got a taste of something Mom is trying out for Thanksgiving called pumpkin mousse. And guess what? I threw up. When Mom says, "Oh, Bob, I never know if she's mad at Dad or me. I guess it was me this time, because I did it right in front of everyone." Dad told Mom, "I guess that means you better try something else for dessert." That got him a dirty look. You know, she's right, though. Pumpkin mousse doesn't look so hot on a blue carpet. Not delivered that way. Mom says it'll never totally clean up, and Dad says I have to lay on top of the spot whenever there's company. Mom gave me a nice pat and told him to stop teasing me.